Bitter Moines police have now identified a man they say is targeting cars of teachers and staff at area schools. The department released this photo of the person on social media. Police say they're now trying to contact him. Police say this person was seen this month at the scene of several of the thefts.